I'm Skylar, and today I'm going to show you how to activate an email account on iPhone. I'm going to start by pressing my home button and sliding to unlock. From there, I go to settings, scroll down just a little bit, mail, contacts, and calendars. Here's where I see accounts. Got a number of different accounts all set up here, and I'm going to add another one. So I tap add account. And then if my account doesn't match any of those listed, scroll down and tap other. I've got a couple options here. The most straightforward way to do it is by tapping add mail account and then type in your name. Then type in your email address. And your password. Then tap next. iPhone's going to look up your account, verify your credentials, and if you've gotten everything correct, you should see a few check marks appeared on the right. Then it asks you what you would like to synchronize. So in my case, I just want to do mail. Sometimes you are able to do notes. Then I tap save. And then it says account added. That's pretty much it. Thanks for watching. I'm Skylar.